Dashcam video shows Brevard County official working was shot in the leg by a suspect during a traffic stop last week. The assumed shooter, perceived as Paris Wilder, was shot and killed by police. Paris Wilder was shot and killed by MP Tyler Thoman during an attack at the traffic stop on Highway 192 in West Melbourne on August 30. The Brevard County Sheriff's Office has conveyed a dashcam film of an assault on two of its authorities on August 30. Two delegates, Brian Potters and Tyler Thoman, were attacked using business criminal Paris Wilder during a standard traffic visit of I-95 in the PIC. A video purportedly shows Thoman and Potters talking with two people outside the vehicle that was pulled over. Potters see a two-month-old youngster and a canine in the auxiliary parlor sitting near a man, later recognized as Wilder. This dashcam film of specialists getting caught during a traffic stop in Florida is most likely the craziest thing I've. Dashcam video shows Brevard County official working was shot in the leg by a suspect during a traffic stop last week. The assumed shooter, perceived as Paris Wilder, was shot and killed by police. The Brevard County Sheriff's Office has conveyed a dashcam film of an assault on two of its authorities on August 30. Two delegates, Brian Potters and Tyler Thoman, were attacked using business criminal Paris Wilder during a standard traffic visit of I-95 in the PIC. A video purportedly shows Thoman and Potters talking with two people outside the vehicle that was pulled over. Potters see a two-month-old youngster and a canine in the auxiliary parlor sitting near a man, later recognized as Wilder. This dashcam film of specialists getting caught during a traffic stop in Florida is most likely the craziest thing I've any time seen, and there was a two-month-old kid in the vehicle the whole time. The two authorities persevere.